weather with meteorologist Gib Brown.
I'll tell you what, things are clearing up very nicely tonight. Look at this beautiful picture of downtown Burlington. It is absolutely gorgeous compared to the last couple of nights. We'll take this one for sure. Temperature now 39 degrees. Skies are clear out there. Dew point is way down at 27. I don't think we're going to get there tonight, but that's helping us to know how dry the air is out there right now. Temperatures have fallen quite a bit over the past few hours. 27 degrees in Jay, 31 in Hyde Park. It is now 37 degrees in Schuyler Falls. And across the entire region, temperatures are still relatively mild to our south, 40 in Rutland, 39 degrees in Keene. But again, we're all seeing clear skies. And the storm system that brought us the rain and then some snow well out to the east, we are seeing clear skies all the way through the Champlain Valley, a band of clouds over northern and central portions of Vermont. These clouds are showing signs of giving it up as well. Widening the shot, you can see dry atmosphere to our north and west. That is tomorrow's weather. We're going to see high pressure slipping in here, and that's going to give us a beautiful Sunday. And with plenty of April sunshine, that higher angle is going to help get us up to near 60 degrees during the afternoon. Now, we've got clouds to our west. They will be moving in tomorrow night, but these clouds are sort of those beneficial clouds. They signify a warm front. Here's what's going to happen on the map. High pressure is going to give us a beautiful day tomorrow. Here comes that warm front, though. That'll be arriving late tomorrow afternoon into tomorrow evening. Maybe pop a few sprinkles out there, but this cold front is going to be sliding toward us as well. But what's going to happen is it's going to start to slow down a little bit as we develop a wave of low pressure along it, and then it's going to push a bit northward. The bottom line is we're probably going to sneak in not only one nice warm day on Monday, but probably Tuesday as well before we get into the showers and somewhat colder weather. Now, this frontal boundary is going to be moving through Tuesday evening, and it looks like if it passes through during the time of maximum heating, we may be able to trigger a few thunderstorms as well. So keep that in mind on Tuesday. But overall, right now, we are looking for three beautiful warm days coming our way, and we'll certainly take that. Here go the clouds disappearing tonight. Tomorrow morning, we wake up with plenty of sunshine. A lot of us won't even see a cloud in the sky early in the morning. We take you through noontime and then into the afternoon. Here comes the clouds associated with that warm front. These push across the area, and we will see those temperatures really not go very far downward tomorrow. And then as we get you into Monday, we'll warm things up nicely into the 70s. Cold front moving in our direction on late Monday and early Tuesday. It kind of breaks down and then reforms and then pushes through, especially on Tuesday evening. Here are the areas where we think thunderstorm activity could form and then move to the south and east on Tuesday night. So again, we'll keep an eye on those. But overall, temperatures are going to be on the mild side for the next several days. Temperatures tonight, down around 32 degrees. It's not going to be breezy after midnight. Things are quieting down right now, as a matter of fact. So we will be enjoying a pretty nice night. Tomorrow's high, 58 degrees in Burlington, 60 in Plattsburgh, a warm 64 degrees in Lebanon. We'll see a mostly sunny day with those clouds coming in during the afternoon with that warm front. Now, we're going to take a look at the five-day forecast, and you can see we go from 60 or 58 to 73 to 72 degrees. Showers and thunderstorms with that cold front, and then dropping to 56 on Wednesday with a few scattered showers. Thursday, a great looking day, 55. Showers again on Friday, 48. Saturday, Easter Sunday weekend coming up, 52 degrees and mostly sunny skies. Jennifer?